I had COVID. And in that time, I had lost 12 kilos and I was really weak. So I was not reading papers or following news in that 14-day period when I had COVID. And then the 6 days that I spent, in altogether, those 14 days that I had COVID and I had to be hospitalized for those 6 days also, I was not following the news. I was discharged from hospital on the 1st of May. And I think on the 2nd or 3rd of May, in the middle of the night, I couldn't sleep because although I'd recovered, my sleep pattern, everything was very disturbed. And I got up and I read news for the first time. And I saw that in Bengal, results had come. And for some 36 hours at that point of time, I was reading, some pogrom-like things were happening by supporters of the winning side. Were attacking, apparently there were reports that they were attacking, establishments owned by, supporters of BJP. And I was completely alarmed because, and I quoted an example and I sent this. I said, when this happened in Godhra, that time a friend of mine, a left liberal, had called me and said, these sadhus deserved it. They were taught a lesson. I said, it's a very bad way to talk because I said, there can be a retaliation and it will be extremely dangerous. And that's what happened.